because they love the ship like they love a woman.
Think of it as your mother, it's your home, you know, you got everything on board that you own at that particular time. It keeps you safe, it keeps you warm, you get your food on board, you know, so you're very attached to it. You feel very close to the ship. So.
The British call them she, consequently the American Navy calls them she. You wonder why, because on a ship attracts a lot of men and it's a lot of paint. If you notice, women have a lot of paint also, and they do attract a lot of men.